When you type, why is my wife yelling at me on Google, it'll give you a list of potential triggers such as her feeling unheard, financial stress, mental health struggles, etc. But when you ask, why is my husband yelling at me, it instead assumes that he's abusive and gives women a domestic violence hotline to call. I wonder why that is. When you type, why is my wife